Hi, everybody. It's Master Trainer Jim and Nicole Lee of the online coaching program, JNLVIP.com. Now, if you want to know how to get off the D list in life and onto the A list, I'm going to give you the top 7 ways to do that. All right, someone that lives life on the D list is inconsistent, infrequent. She's flaky. She says one thing and does another. Her word cannot be trusted. Hot and cold, you know those type of people? Well, I want to tell you about the VIP woman. She is consistent. She really lives by the sermon that she preaches. Her word is golden. She shows up for herself and for others. So get off that D list and onto the A list by being frequent and consistent. Number 2, sometimes a D lister can complain. You know those women maybe at your workplace or someone in your family that complains and cries and whines? And you know what? I always like to say, if you got time to whine, you got time to work. A VIP woman, someone that lives on the A list, create solutions to the problem. She doesn't even waste 1 second bothering about complaining about it because she knows that her words are powerful and that your words are your magic wand. And so if you're talking about the problem, you're creating more problems in your life. So let's stop wasting any time talking about the problem and work on the solution. Number 3, someone who lives life on the D list hangs out with losers, right? I used to be one of those people long ago. I allowed people to get in my energy field and just, I said no more. It's just draining me down. It was like going into a black hole and just being exhausted after you left a conversation with them. I call them energy vampires, right? So an A-lister, a VIP woman, surrounds herself with other like-minded women that root for her rise, that celebrate her. That is how you really move up the upward spiral in life. So I love that we here in our VIP community have women that support each other, that we know we belong to a network of like-minded women, that we love fitness, faith, and we live fearlessly to be the best versions of ourselves. Number 4, a D-lister allows herself to be triggered by negative triggers, right? Why do that? It goes back to point number 3. If you're hanging around losers, they're going to trigger you in a negative way. We want to be primed. Now, if you're an A-lister, if you're a VIP woman, you're going to be triggered in a good way. You're going to see your other VIP sisters really challenging themselves, pushing themselves to the next level, and that's going to trigger you in a positive way. You're going to see what they're eating, you're going to see that they're working out, thinking positive thoughts, and I love that because we never have to be triggered, that we're going to be triggered in a negative way to react, right? That's so important. So now we're going to number 5. A D-lister is a low-class woman. What does that mean? It has nothing to do with money or social status. I know a lot of people that are just high class all the way. Such a class act, but maybe they're not a millionaire. It goes to ethics, manners, behavior, also being aware and how you treat other people. Now, a D-lister really is always asking yourself, what is it in it for me? What can I get out of this relationship? How can I milk this person? What can I take for them? Where on the flip side, a VIP woman says, how can I add value? How can I add to this team? How can I be a team player? How can I do more? How can I make the situation better? How can I help others? And always aware of other people's feelings, not just her own. Like I said, that has nothing to do with money. Has all to do with having that class and good manners. Number 6, a D-lister allows herself to be subject to like the trends and kind of follows other people, where a VIP woman has reclaimed and celebrates her unique beauty. She knows she's beautiful, flaws and all. She's perfect in her imperfections. She celebrates just how unique and individual she is, and she celebrates her beauty. That's what I love. And you know what? She makes direct eye contact with the mirror and says, you know what? I'm beautiful, I'm courageous, I'm valuable, and I'm perfect just the way I am, like a VIP queen. Number 7, last but not least, a D-lister uses language against herself. She listens to that negative voice inside herself and says, you're not good enough. You should be doing more. You should be further along in life than you are now. Well, you know what? An A-lister, a VIP woman, uses words to her advantage. Loving words, supportive words. Those words that we speak to ourselves, that we admire and respect ourselves and know where we're doing such a great job. She uses words and communication and self-talk for her greater good. Thank you so much. God bless you guys. Now listen, As you can see, it's not fun living on the D list. So get off that D list, get into that red carpet, put your crown on your head, and live your life like the VIP queen that you are. You deserve it. You're royal, you're beautiful, start celebrating yourself. All right, so if you're a member, congratulations. If you're not, please join me at jnlvip.com where we celebrate the VIP woman, the queen woman, the VIP boss babe in you. Roll out that red carpet because every day you get a chance to have your crown on your head. If you're not a member, join today for $1 for your first 30 days at jnlvip.com. All right, we're going to get started at 8 a.m. with our island fever. Break out your coin skirts. We're going to dance, dance, dance the fat away and boost our spirits and have so much fun. I believe in you. Bye, guys. Thank you, Nina. Thank you, Irini from Greece. How are you in Cyprus? Yelly, love you. Let's get this party started. I'll see you guys soon. Love you. Yay.